The shaft and the blade need to be tuned to the right flex profile. By having a stiffer upper shaft and a more flexible lower shaft, you can concentrate that energy down close to the puck. The idea is to transfer the energy that you've created in your body, transfer it to the blade, and have it actually make contact with the puck in the follow-through and carry-through. Your flex point's as low as it possibly can, which allows you to generate the most amount of energy in the shortest amount of time.